Hey, what's up guys? I'm just extremely bored, so I'm making a video. This happens to be my original Xbox, my beauty, my sexy gold one, the little deep blue that I just got back from a family member. And I don't know if you guys can see it, but that is filthy. It smells like smoke. Yeah, probably you people whose Xboxes are in houses of family members that smoke, I honestly suggest that you get it out of that house, or get it at least away from like where they smoke, and like put it in a room that they don't smoke in. But yeah, I was gonna clean it tonight, but seeing how it's like almost 1 in the morning, I'm probably not going to. I'll probably clean it tomorrow. Then I'll repost this video. Well, it's clean, and I don't know what I'm gonna do with this Xbox. I'll probably sell it. But you know, if anyone wants it, let me know. If not, then don't message me. But just remember, y'all can message me for custom paint jobs. I do more than that. That's just like the basic color. I can do designs. I can cut holes, put plexiglass in. Or disk drive, whatever you want, really. Just, you know, email me, go to team website, whatever, message me on YouTube. Yep, Delinky, I'm out.